Okay. Here I am, an ordinary human, a bit peculiar with a luminous smile. If I had a chance to take an umbrella and fly away to the thousands of miles, I would stay. Because here I am, with aspiring dreams and numerous friends, and for now millions of diamonds I wouldn't exchange for what I have now and the place where I am. Dear Toastmasters and guests, my name is Jana, and probably most of you here in the Toastmasters Club know me as a fan of board games, yeah, and also probably as a person who always changes her haircuts. But today I'm not going to talk about my looks, about external things, but today I'd like to share my values of life, and they are kindness, loyalty, and creativity. Kindness. I've learned kindness in my family. I've been raised in a loving family where mom loves a dad and dad loves a mom. For many years, I considered it and I thought that it's just a regular thing, you know, I took it as granted. But for now, when I read news about domestic violence, about the divorce rates, and the single moms and fathers raising their kids, I understand how lucky I was to be raised in my family. So for me, for our family, it was the usual thing to share food with needy people, to share love and clothes with orphans. I still remember when my dad brought a homeless person, and it was the first time I ever seen such a hungry person. Of course, I was staring at him since I was a kid, feeling him even more uncomfortable. At that time, I didn't realize that I should be so much proud of my parents. Thank you to my family for teaching me for kindness. I wish kindness was contagious. Loyalty. Do you want to be my friend? I don't have a best friend now because Fatima left me. Would you be mine? Sounds like a marriage proposal, right? And it was like 21 years ago when I proposed my friend to be my best friend. And still we are the best friends. And I understood, it doesn't matter how far you are, how often do you communicate, how different you are from each other, but whenever you are next to, in the lightest and in the darkest moments in our life, in your lives, it's a link and the bond between you two. This is the most important things. And through the prism of friendship, I've learned about loyalty. Creativity. Creativity plays a huge role in my life. Whether it's playing music, writing poems, short stories, anything. But especially in the quarantine time, I understood how creativity can save us. As a teacher, we had to move on from offline meetings to online ones. And learning the creative skills to make my lessons more interactive and interesting, to have a kid and adult to sit for 1 hour in front of the computer, and learning your subject and learning English requires some creativity, of course. And here it comes, the creativity. Dear Toastmasters and friends, here I shared my three main values and I made my first step forward. Would you make yours towards me? Thank you.